Let's take a look at this beauty. This is a 2003 Ford Mustang convertible premium with 27,000 miles on it. 27,000 miles on everything. Nothing was replaced, meaning the engine, trans, body, everything has 27,000 miles on it. I know it's hard to believe, but take a look at the pictures, take a look at the video, and actually, really, that's not even going to do it for you. You got to come down and take a look at this thing in person. Leather interior, ABS, traction control, power seat, keyless entry, never been smoked in, convertible, alloy wheels. I mean, this is what you want when you're looking for an American car. I know it's not the GT, but this is just a phenomenal looking car. Black, tan leather, got the Mustang pony stripe on the bottom. Now, I normally don't have the windows down, but I do this time because I'm going to put the top down for you. Just super, super nice convertible. There is a very good chance that I was the first person to sit in the back seat when I took the picture of the front for you. Not sure, but it definitely looks like it. But just take a look. This car, immaculate condition. You're not going to find anything wrong with it. And this is something that you could drive every day, drive as a weekend car, summer car, or just keep it for that fun little car that you only take on nice out on nice days. Air conditioning controls, in-dash 6-disc CD changer. You do have the traction control button right over there. Super important if you're buying a rear-wheel drive car. Okay. What I want to show you is, and I'm going to try, just bear with me. I'm going to turn the car off, and I know we're in a bad spot, but I'm going to try to see. I want you to see that all the lights go on and turn off as they're supposed to. Very simple. Put the top down on this car. I'm a lefty, so I'm a righty, so please bear with me. Look how quick. Car looks good with the top up, even better with the car down, with the top down. And there you have it, 03 Mustang, loaded up, 27,000 miles. And as always, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. If there's anything else I can help you with, please do not hesitate to ask. And again, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoy taking it.